Okay. So cancer starts when the growth of cell becomes out of control and forms lump or tumor. Breast cancer is a type of cancer that affects the breast. Though it can be seen in both men and women, it is more likely to be seen in women more. Breast cancer is the most common cancer of women. Breast cancer cells usually form a tumor that can be seen through X-ray, ultrasound images, and histopathology images. Next slide, please. The problem for breast cancer is that the negative predictive value of MRI images is nearly 100%. Accurate interpretation of MRI is time intensive and misdiagnosis can be fatal.
Okay, so basically there are two types of breast cancer that like two types of symptoms that can lead to these cancer cells. So one of them is benign and malignant. So benign occurs when the cells are non-cancerous and it does not spread. Like this means that like whenever the cells are growing with a little bit of its growth, you can stop the cancer. But whereas malignant means the cells are cancerous and it spreads to other tissues and organs. That means that you are not in a very good stage. So you have to take care of yourself in this particular stage. So we can do it by different methods. Next. Next slide. Okay, so the types of breast cancers. First of all, one is non-invasive breast cancer and the second one is invasive breast cancer. So basically, in non-invasive breast cancers, we have like this type of cancer is known as malignant or cancerous breast cancer. So there are two types mainly. One is ductal and the other one is lobular. So the other type of breast cancer that we know is the non-invasive breast cancer, which is also known as the malignant type breast cancer. Sorry, the benign type. So in non-invasive breast cancer, there are different kinds of categories, which includes invasive ductal, invasive lobular, Peyton's disease of the nipple, inflammatory breast cancer, phyllodes tumors, locally advanced breast cancer, and metastatic breast cancer. Next. Okay, so this is a detailed explanation of the invasive ductal carcinoma. Okay, first of all, IDC is the most common type of breast cancer. So that IDC, the terms, it means that first of all, I means invasive, which means spreading. That is, in the malignant type, the breast cancer spreads a lot, which leads to death. And the next one is ductal, which means that the carrier or pipes which carries milk from the lobule to nipple. And C means carcinoma, which refers to any type of cancer. And lobule is the gland where the milk is produced. So if a woman faces these kinds of problems, that it is really difficult for that person to survive further. Next slide. I think oh, it has ended. So I think Debojyoti will discuss about the technical parts.
Okay, so basically we are dealing with this invasive ductal carcinoma. This is the most common breast cancer among women. So around it, according to Wikipedia, around 80% of breast cancer is invasive ductal carcinoma, and this is a malignant type of breast cancer. So this is cancerous, like it spread. So we'll be dealing with this invasive ductal carcinoma. We got around 2 lakh images of around 300 patients that were shared, and do some deep learning on machine learning terminologies, them to basically detect whether it is invasive ductal carcinoma or not. Actually, we are dealing with this because, as I told earlier, that this type of breast cancer is the most common, and others are not generally found. So we'll use some machine learning and deep learning technologies to determine whether images IDC or not. So, and we'll be using not MRI images here, we'll be using histopathology images that we got as our image data.
Yeah, excellent presentation.